So I asked God his favorite national anthem, and he said Latvia's national anthem. And what you have to understand is that God explained that when he judges a song, it's like having sex with a 12-year-old. That's what he wants out of a song. He doesn't want it sophisticated. When God listens to a song, what pleases him is sex with a 12-year-old. So.